No me gusta la gente que siempre tiene algo mal para decir de otra persona. Si tú tienes problemas con tu vida, cámbialo. Eso no es problema de otro. Yo nunca, nunca busca pelea o problema con nadie. Pero si tú traes la mierda a mí, conmigo viene el fin. Eso no lo hace. En esta vida, tu familia son la gente que te tratan bien, que te empujes para hacer bien en tu vida. No tiene que ser tu sangre. No tiene que ser tu sangre. Push you and people push you and they fucking push you until you fucking start just behaving differently. Like fuck you. And ain't no motherfucker who ain't never fucking struggled can tell me shit about my fucking life. Fuck you.
Hey guys, it's my birthday, so I want to give a shout out to BMS Goddess. She's been nothing but real with me from day one. Check out. You're awesome. You're amazing, mama. I already know.
He feels threatened.
It's okay.
No, when he's attacks.
I'm setting up for work. How do you think it looks? Well, it's showtime. Got this. Hi, baby. What you wanna do today? Okay. The cutest thing, I can't. I love my baby Yoda. This is not mine, this is the kid. Sometimes in life, you have to create your own opportunities. You want something, find a way to get it. I noticed some of my coworkers giving me the side eye because my boss likes to compliment me a lot on my work and on my fashion sense. But you know what? I don't understand people like that. My advice to you would be to step your shit up. That simple. We can all win. You know, it's not just one person. Today is the final goodbye. I've been crying since I woke up. I feel like there's a big weight on my chest. And it's only fitting that the weather is terrible because this is such a terrible day.
You could suck this for like a month, bro.
Oh, look.
To take me away. I wish that I could stay. Girl, you know I got to go. Oh, Lord, I wish it wasn't so.
Even his finishes and everything, or and the layout of his matches, I can go, that's Paul Heyman. I mean, I can...
Do you not see that content is by far the...
You know, I find it pretty sad and unbecoming that a lot of people feel like they can't have a good time unless there's liquor or drugs involved. We need to normalize having a good time without these things. Trust me, people. A nice intellectual conversation or being around a group of people that are motivated and actually doing something with themselves. Like, and then there are many things in the world to do that you don't need to be inebriated to have a good time.